Hello everybody, Young and Hard here, and welcome back to another episode of League of Legends Thursdays. This time we are supporting Azlux with her Star Guardian skin. So, we are going to start. Dun, dun, dun. With an ancient coin, of course, because I always start with that. And get four biggies. And a warding tote. Oh wait. Where is it? I can't see it. What the? Callista? That was weird. Alright. Now her passive is Illumination. Damaging spells afflict enemies with Illumination for 6 seconds. Lux's basic attacks ignite Illumination, dealing magic damage and consuming the debuff. Her Q, which we're starting with, is Light Binding, where she fires a ball of light, rooting the first enemy hit for 2 seconds and dealing magic damage. The second enemy takes the same effect for 50% less. Her W is Prismatic Barrier, where Lux throws a wand to a target location and back, projecting herself and all allied champions it touches for 3 seconds. Her E, Lucian Singularity, creates a zone that slows enemies by 20%. After 5 seconds, the zone will detonate, dealing magic damage, but can be activated again to detonate early. And her ultimate is Final Spark, where she fires a dazzling ray of light, dealing magic damage to all enemies in a line. Final Spark will ignite and refresh the illumination debuff. So we're going to go Q, W, E, then Q, max our E, then our Q, then our W. Alright, quick damage there. Let's go. Ow. Would have been nice to get an early stun on. Guess not. Oh no, you hit the minion. Poke! Alright. Like I said, I'm just going to sit here and poke you. Already run down my mana. Not good. But, luckily, they are getting poked to high hell. Go. All right. Let's eat another biscuit, get some more mana back. I would love to hit one of you. That'd be really nice. But it's not going to happen. Thank you. You guys, though, feel free to just like, you know, waste your time. Let me go ward up here. Pop the last biscuit. So close. So close. Let's see. Callista, you go gain your CS. That's all good. Just gonna chill out here, yo. Lee came out with, oop, never mind. Ow. Not very nice. That hurt. At the very least, that wastes time so the minions can hit the turret. Come on, boys. Do something. We're getting bored down here. Us girls gotta do something. I really need to go back. But we're gonna lose the advantage if I do. That's the only downside. Thank you. I'm gonna continue to poke you, guy. Oh, if only I had 100 mana. Oh, look. I have 100 mana. That'd be 300, not enough. I love it when a plan comes together. Yeah, we kinda do need to let them push. Oh, come on, really? Nope. Damn it. Ah! No, 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 no. Oh, you tried. Now, let's upgrade this real quick. Dun, dun, dun. Then two and one, two. Let's go. Didn't want to go into the turret. I wish I could ult you right now. I really do. Okay, Nidalee was the only one that got kills there, so could have been worse. Well, I didn't know that. Whoopsie. Ow, fuck, that hurt. Alright, let's place the ward. Finish one of them off, come on. Come on, come on, come on. No, no, no. Oh, fuck. Alright. At least I got my ADC a kill. Alright. Let's get these two. Me dying, her living, better than nothing. Plus, she got 3 kills. So, instead of using my ult to snipe people and kill them, I'm using it mainly just to take them down a little bit. Give Callista a chance to do the killing blow. Some nice damage on him there. He has a lot of health though. Could have sworn he was in the circle when it went off, but oh well. Damn it, I thought you were gonna continue in to go for him, but I guess not. Let's go and kill this son of a bitch. Uh-oh. Back away, back away, back away. That, and then we'll head back up. Okay, so we want to bring our cooldown for our ult down as low as we can. I think we can get it 35 seconds is the lowest we can do. So we're going to do that with a large amount of cooldown reduction stuff. Damn it. So close. Damn it. Ah, oh, worst things have happened. To run! What are you doing? Okay, never mind. I was wondering what she was doing, but never mind. Shut down. Oh shit. Damn it. Oh, someone's in there. She didn't make it out. God, she just flashed back into the bush and made it look like she did. Bravo. Come on, cat. Come on, come on, come on, girl. Oh, no, girl. No, girl. Cat, what are you doing, girl? Oh, come on, girl. Dude, run. Oh, that was brilliant. Screw this, I'm staying with Callista. Who's fed there now? Nidalee, yeah. I don't have the damage to kill him. Thank you. Bro, what did you think was gonna happen there? You walked straight into the turret. Do you think I wouldn't at least get one hit? Damn it. Come on, where is she? There she is. Ow. Yes! Thank you. Alright, let's get that. And then start building Zonya's, yeah. I'm happy with that snipe. It could have gone a lot better. A lot worse, sorry. Oh, my English today is terrible. Monsieur Dragon is back.
We can do this. Enemy killing spree.
Damn. Let's go get a dragon buff, shall we? This would be really nice for me, Kat, just so you know. No? Okay. Damn it! Didn't snipe it in time. At least we got dragon. Alright, and is this time to go back? Finish off that. Let's go back to Callista because she's going to need the help. Callista, 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 what are you doing? Nice. Yeah, we're getting out of here. Well, Callista's getting them, and I don't think we should be really complaining that she's getting them. What? No! Goddamn cat, I'm not getting kills, surrender. Gonna be that childish. Run, run, run. Run! Run! Oh. Just defend. Build a sight stone. There we go. We got a sight stone now. Can't complain. Nice. No, 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 no! Fuck! Why is Cat just slowly up there taking that? I mean, she got it, but... ugh. Yeah, this cat just really doesn't care unless she's getting the kills. So, no, my way or the highway. Hey, look, cat, you got a kill! You should be happy. Good job. Let's get back out of here. It's not going to help anything going down the middle of the lane. Go around the side, see if we can sneak up on him. Damn it, really? Get out of here. I mean she's dead, yay, but damn it. I was hoping to kill her. Back off. Three of you are at half health. Back off. Like, seriously, back off. Careful now. I'll look into it. Oh. Baby. No, we are not surrendering. Get over it. You had a bad kill. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it! Point is a sight stone if I don't get to use it, because I can't leave this area. Oh no, she's gonna pick us off. That worked at least. Your turret has been destroyed.
We can
God
do this.
Damn it, Diana. See ya. Really? Didn't even get my assist for that. Aww. I want to build my stacks back up. I've only got 8. I gotta run before it assaults. go. And then, there we go. We kind of need that. Kind of need some boots, don't we? Alright, in case of emergencies, break W. Calista, have you got any lifesteal? No. Oh, you got a little bit, but... Damn. There we go. Everybody group up. Come on, group up. Don't split up. Run, 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 run. What is Lee doing? What is Lee doing? Aw, come on. Damn it! Guess that wasn't gonna work twice. Oh, come on. Really? Oh. Can't have everything, I suppose. Can't get rid of some things, though, so we're gonna get rid of this. I don't need it anymore. Like that, though. I would definitely like that. Rabidin's at least let me do some extra damage. At least I'm helping secure some kills, so I can't really complain. Plus, I got second lowest deaths on the team, so, yeah. That too. Alright. Yas is, doing alright. I was about to say Yas is dead, sorry. It's Ezreal's dead by Yasuo. Maybe I should get my English correct. Can I has? No. Rampage. back it up. Let's get the hell out of here. Yay! There we go. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. We got enough time. What are you doing? I don't care if it's attacking me. Just get rid of the turret. Shit. There we go. Alright, guys. That's been Lux in support mode. Like I said, I bought that sight stone and I never used it. Oh, I should have. But, like I said before, I am not good at support. So, until then, guys. If you liked the episode, let us know in the comments section below. Remember to like and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next episode of League of Legends Thursdays, where we play a different champion every single week. See ya!